Right, we already did that thing I couldn't join you to, so we're gonna kill the judge now. Who's the judge, though? Is he the judge? Okay, these ones are still unknown to us. You're the judge. Yeah, because as you can see. Right, yes, it's him. Let's go. Okay, no. Not that either. About the abilities. Alright, whatever. Let's just do this. God damn it. Right, let's see what Donovan has to tell us on his ice cream truck. Donovan. Oh, so he's not the my turret, but why the fuck isn't he on the kill list? I don't know. I wanna get him the easiest way possible. Like shoot him in the face, something. It's like, oh.
And watch out for the cops.
The poor son of a bitch. Kill the judge, kill Judge Holden. Is he in the car? I think he's in the car. Let me grab my car then. Yeah, he's leaving. Wait, is he? Oh. Oh yeah, he's leaving. Right. Get out! Back up there, mister. Judge passing through. Combat? Okay, this is getting weird. I'm gonna start following them. Did I get him? Yep. Vito. Come quick, there's cops on my back. Kill the judge. Lose the cops. Kill the poor son of a bitch. Will do, don't worry. Kill the judge. Kill Judge Alden. What the fuck, Judge Alden? Oh shit, this crap's a mess. Shit! This is gonna be a pain in the ass. It's fucking cliche the way they say visual contact with a suspect lost. When they fucking killed the suspect! Yeah, we don't see him no more. He got his ass shot to the floor. He's like that. Yeah, I can't say we don't see him no more. It wasn't his mama. See, yeah, that. And the little fuck. And we don't see you, so we're gonna cause a search. Motherfucker. Then I'm doing some donuts. Yeah. Look at this dude want some donuts.
Watch out for the cops.
Cops are fat. Is he over there?
I need a supply run out to the French wall.
Be on directly.
Where the fuck is he coming through? What is he doing? I'm trying to grab myself a few things. These dudes already yelling. Okay, equip this for free. This isn't, why did I came here anyway? Oh yeah, yeah, I know. I want a sniper. Fuck, cost a lot of money. Only for a stupid ass sniper. Ah, fuck. Thank you. This is gonna be a fucked up raging mission. Cause that boy George Alden might be the hardest boss I've ever faced in this. Not even in the hotel I've passed as much rage as I'm about to pass now. So, protect your ears, because I'm about to scream. Holy fuck! That sure shits out of my system. Nobody's hugging my tacos.
Watch out for the cops.
Yeah. I'll watch out for those fat boys. Like to eat donuts. All that crap. What, a black man cannot get inside of his car? Hell, the cops want to take a notice. Alright, he's coming. I just got myself hurt in my car now.
This day has been a goddamn chore. I'm about ready for my medicine.
Alright, let's go. Now. Now. Right. Like I was doing. This guy. When will he stop for one of his stops? Right, he's gonna stop here. That guy's off. Oh, oh. There's one inside. Oh. No more cops to bother me in here. See ya, boys. Well, that wasn't so hard after all. Oh. Oh. Huh?
Onde é que estão os livros que tu andas a estudar? É isso? Tu tens que começar a comer pequeno almoço. Ou bichos que eu não quero que estás sem comer.
Yeah. And now we're gonna kill Uncle Lou Marcano. Right, sure. Alright. Let's see what Donovan has to tell us. Ah! Well, you know I can resist a few enemies. Gonna kill Lou now. What? What does that mean? Marcano's off of my blood. Oh, that's what that means. Right, sure. God damn it. Shoot one. Damn it, Lincoln. Damn it. What does piece of shit brother do? Oh good. So I'll take him out, so let me get dressed because I'm gonna go and do a sit down, so I gotta be appropriately dressed. I'm gonna give this territory to Cassandra. Guess she's about to snap. Yeah, sure. Oh, look at Lou. Looks like a cowboy. All you're gonna do is get shot in the face, dude. sprint. Oh, so that's the plan.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
What the fuck happened to my clothes? Oh, whatever. Fuck it. Let's go.
Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer core to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? Yeah, it's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? It's old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
What?
50-50?
40-60, but still.
40-60. You turn on the radio. No comments. Alright.
.30-70 at the worst.
Will you calm down?
Cops are gonna be all over us if you keep driving like that.
Shut up, man. Found the door. Dude. Oh, there's a ladder up here. Alright, have a nice drive, Mr. Donovan. Alright. Good thing I brought the silencer pistol. Okay, no enemies yet. This is getting really weird. Where's everybody? Oh, that explains it. It's coming. My God, Lincoln, my God. Did you realize anything? I don't think so. Well, he won't anyways. What about this? It's on this thing. Get out. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, right? Ain't gonna be that easy, actually. Might be more enemies up there. Enemies? No, only these guys. Well, that's some weak defenses these guys got. Alright. I'm gonna plant a few over here. Place will go up like a firecracker. Enemies? No. So I can do this. Right, let's detonate this. Am I ready for this? Oh, here comes the boat. Look at that guy. Yes. It looks like Selmar Cotton. Fuck, Lou. I don't know. Maybe it's the guy that's been killing off your operations that shows up. Just a thought. Just some random thoughts, you know. Like 3070. 3070, like Donovan said. Where the fuck these dudes jumping out? Don't you guys know how to swim? Oh god, that dude just swept out of nowhere. That was a... Really? You need a ladder to climb that? God damn it. Delphine. Alright, I'm trying to get to Lou. Bitch. So I'm in my way over here to see no ladders or things to climb. God dang. Was that music in the background? Yeah, that was like what I'm thinking right now. Oh wait. Can you climb back, Lincoln? No? Damn, you're pretty weak bone, boy. I don't know where the fuck I came through here. There's no way through here to get to Lou. The fuck's screaming, but you understand, like in the mission before in my previous video. So I'm screaming like crazy bastards. And god damn. Holy fuck. Oh, there he is. Oh, shit. Uncle Lou is the only one left here. Oh no, he's got a whole squadron of them. Oh god. Get down. Shit, get quickly, cover somewhere. Oh, God. I'm fucking dead. Oh, God, I'm not. That dude dead? I'm taking chances, alright, the dude's dead. God dang. This is a what, like a freaking boat casino, river boat, like in Red Dead Redemption. I just gonna get my things back. Oh god, Jesus, that dude scared the crap out of me. Not my fault I put him down. Jesus.
Yeah.
Yo, what? Get down. Good, good, good. Heal, 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 heal. Good. He's downstairs. Hello? Where are you, worthless piece of shit? Like Donovan said. His words, not mine. So I'll just get over there, don't worry. Alright. Fucker's right there. Boy's trying to leave this boat. Son. Oh, oh, oh. How do you say? Ow. What's my name, bitch? Say my name, bitch. Get down, get down, get down. Heal, heal, heal. Fuck you. Good, good, good. Bitch. Fuck's shooting. God damn it. Run. I'm gonna come up there, I'm gonna fuck you up, dude. Fucking ladder up here. Fuck you. Open this door. Shoot him. Holy fuck, what the hell? Is Lou dead?
Trabalho por no início do ano. Pois, acho muito bem. Ó, doente.
Yes.
Tá doente?
Não.
Ah, tu não estás doente? Então por que é que eu não forças as coisas?
Que mãe disse?
Que pode comigo? A mãe perdeu o juízo. Mas que a mãe disse estava frio. Tu disse que te doía alguma coisa?
Não, ela quis.
Ah, estás cheio de sorte. Olha, aproveita.
E tarde, vais para a escola? Só lá, filho. Tem que ser.
Confront Uncle Lou. Get back, you boy.
Ele não
vai
para a escola, porque ele está bem.
I ain't shooting nobody like that, Lou. It's now. Give up, Lou. It's done. The fuck's that? Oh, that's the dude from the start of the game. The electric. Oh crap. The guy who found the body is the one that was in the start of the game saying that he's, the war is never over and he can be called back if you remember that dude. God. Jesus, racist. Georgie's like, what the fuck, brother? What, he can hear the call? He's gonna call Leo Galante. Oh shit! Oh, Martin Luther King. What? What happened to the link? Is Lincoln injured in the future? Like, I don't get it. He's clinging to life in the other room. What the fuck happened to him? You Galante kneecap his ass. Yep, now it's time to share the territories. Now it's Cassandra's turn. Real nice time. Oh, he's already dressed up for the occasion. I'm gonna give it to Cassandra. You need to tread me. I was gonna give it to you. Calm down.
Goddamn jockey, what the fuck are you doing? I held down that bit of action. ice rackets when you were still shitting your diapers. Fuck this.
Nobody cares what you got to say, Vito.
We'll talk later.
Fuck, I thought Vito was gonna quit. God damn it, you see what the fuck he did? Jesus, got the crap out of me. Man, I thought I did shit. No, Vito is still there. God damn it, Vito. Not scare my ass like that. You'll eventually get your turn, Vito. I don't see what the big... There's an invisible car over here. That's what we should be worried about. That's some weird ass thing. Sandra still got that thing. Yeah, I'm gonna do this mission because the guy over here, the kill list, the identified guy over here is the one about that mission. I figured that out. I think it's that. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, I'm gonna give that territory to Vito. There's some more territories to take up over there. So Vito gets up, you know. He's fucking going crazy, man. We're gonna share territories, guys. Can always go your way. The first one was for Vito, the other one for Burke, and now for Cassandra. What's with the thing, guys? Need to calm the rest of them, they sure do. I'm gonna go talk to Vito and see if we're cool. Cause he didn't take quite pleasantly to this sit down. Why do they care so much about the territories? I don't get it. Just the fucking territory, guys. Chill out, need to eat each other alive. I'm gonna talk to Vito, see if he's cool with me now. Talk to Vito there about this. Vito, oh yeah, he's upstairs. This place seems familiar from Mafia 2. Is it the same place where he kills Derek, the guy that killed his father? You know, vintage fans will know what I'm talking about. Where the hell's Vito? Yo, man, let's talk with Vito. Is Vito downstairs? I think he is. Yeah, I think he's in this little office over here. Vito! Get out the way, man. I'm gonna talk with Vito. Vito? Oh, what the fuck? Is this a mission? Who are you? Oh, this is Alma. Yeah. Greco's dead. Greco is dead. I even got the freaking news. Shit, if she's still on Greco. Trafficking. Oh shit. I was hoping to see Vito up here. Nah, I was hoping to see Vito. Now this is Vito's place. I need a favor. Oh, Vito needs a favor. Sure, man. I'll talk to Vito. Man, he's one of the cool characters. Coolest characters ever, but let's go, Vito. We gotta go, man. Gotta go meet with Vito. See what he has to tell us. Oh, the music's starting to pick up again. Painted in black. This is the place. Get out! Damn it, Lincoln. I was trying to make him jump off the car before he hit the wall, but... Is he down here? Hello, Vito. Oh, look how cool he looks now. He's dead. Oh, Vito's mom. She was so nice to him. I'm gonna help Vito with all I can. Joe Barbaro. Nah, Vito, I'm only doing this to please you, man. He's my favorite character, okay? Vito might be whole, but he's still the freaking badass that he was before. Oh, look at him cutting the carrot down. Alright, we go interrogate Lucky's boy. Shit, of course I do every single mission of Vito. Let's do this, Vito. Shit, I fell. Now let's try to get Lincoln refreshed. Tell him to bring in the car. Let me see the new car. Mm-hmm. I've unlocked the bulwark. Well, whatever. I like this car. It's a favorite one too. Can you get out? Four wheels and an engine. You're set. Need someone out here to rip a rope for this carriage. Be there. Trying to kill me. She scratched the car's door, or whatever. Let's go down to the mission. Where the hell? Oh, that's pretty far. Well, I guess I'll get there eventually. I know I'm getting off a little bit of the main game story. No, I have to go here. But I need to do things for my man Beetle. Crazy boy. Crazy performance, Lincoln. Look at this bell. Hey, speak, boy. Speak.
You're
gonna now.
Tell me where I can find the council room.
Lucky's supposed to be playing cards here.
Okay, I don't win anything. Help.
Thanks.
Alright. Not even good because I didn't even check out the whole weapon. Oh yeah, but I'll get it if I forgot Vito's thingies. I might get that thing for free now. Shut up, I'm gonna test out the new weapon. Boom! Yep, seems crazy enough. Let's go. Screaming copulation. Ah, fuck it, I'll get a new one. Trespassing, boy. I'm gonna shoot up the whole place. Boy's coming or what? Did you get him? Fool's in there. Why they all focus on me? Like, there's nobody else in here. It's just me and Clay. Yo. I'm gonna take the cash. Wasn't even him, wasn't one of his men that killed him. Return to Vito, yeah sure, let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's see what Vito got to tell us. Guest, you're the ones that showed up in the streets and started shooting at me. You're the guest of the streets, boys. What the fuck? Fat fuckers. Just eating some Pringles already, like, oh, mwah. I don't have Pringles. Oh, fuck, I don't have Cheetos or Doritos or shit. What am I gonna eat for the fucking meal? Oh, my mom's gonna cook something horrible. God damn it! I lost half of my money. Bitch. I didn't ask you about no motherfucking plan, man. Right, we're down to Vito's now. See you, boys. Yeah.